Cool, so this is after two 30 lap races. Like it's getting stuck in a gear or something. Pulling, having to pull pretty hard to get it to turn. That's hard right there. Pushing, pushing. There it jumping. Stuck. Pushing hard, moving, two jumps, jumping, stuck. Starts to get smooth right here, still can feel it though. And stuck, bump. Starts to get smooth. Oh, this is, oh, jinky. One more race and I'd have to grab it with my full hand to turn it through the notches.